Heidi with Off-Leash Canine Training of Hampton Roads. This is Hudson. He is a two-year-old Great Pyrenees. Today is actually his birthday, so happy birthday, Hudson. He comes to us with mainly aggression issues. He's kind of random with it. He likes to bark, growl, snarl, kind of just randomly or when he's resource guarding. He's very nervous, unsure of new people. As you can tell, he just wants to go to the door because that's where his family just went. He's really sweet. He loves them a lot, but he's super protective over them. So let's see what he knows on the day of his drop-off for his two-week boarding train. He should know quite a few commands. Come here. Hudson, come. Good boy. Yeah. Good boy. Sit. Hudson, sit. That's a good boy. You're so good. Down. Hudson, down. Good boy. Oh, that was so close. Can we heel? Hudson, heel. Quite a bit of work with him. He knows tricks like high five as well, but we really need to get this aggression under wraps for them. So check out his progress in a couple of weeks and see how awesome he is. Come here. Come here. Good boy.